Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the sound equalizer on your Android phone. Let's get into the method. Not all Android devices will support this, so we can check in the settings. Open the main settings app, and then tap into the search bar at the top. Type in equalizer, and have a look at the search results. If there aren't any results, unfortunately your device probably doesn't support it, but if there is, tap on it, and then you might need to tap on it again. You should now be within the sound equalizer, and you can adjust this to your preference or choose a sound profile. If you couldn't find it in the settings, some apps such as Spotify will have their own equalizer within their settings to change. You might also want to check the Play Store to see if there's any equalizer apps that work with your device. That's how to change the sound equalizer on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.